Okay, the recording started. Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Star Rail. It's the next day. It's the 8th of May right now. So our new weeklies have started, if I am not mistaken. Not that I really got to do much in the last one, but we can try to do what we can. And as per usual, we're going to be getting some stuff out of the way, and then I'll decide how much I'm going to be able to play. And fortunately, last night and today are going to be probably not the best times for me to be sitting down and recording, but I still want to, at the very least, get my things done, my dailies, and then maybe we'll do a little bit more of the story so that the episode is, you know, episode length. You know, just as per usual, like when we would do the Genshin Impact story stuff, I would stop halfway through a mission because it would be a new day and I'd have to go do my dailies. I'm just running around grabbing some breakables here. Okay, we got a message, apparently, from Ass. I am participating in Cosmo Premium Special Auction. Tap the button to help me make 50% off the handling fee and win other discounts. Event link. I've added an interesting item to the cart on Cosmo Premium. Help me pay for it. I am Ass. Wait. Sorry, I accidentally clicked the wrong button. Okay. I don't think I've ever gotten one like that. I've definitely gotten lots of messages, you know, that with links, sussy links. I want to encounter this problem too. Trust me, that's a mood right there. Stuff for the space station. Yeah, I've definitely seen linked stuff like that. It's usually other things though. It's usually like one of the most recent one I got on Discord from somebody was, hey, I bought something from you off of the Steam market, and then I respond and say, sorry, but I'm not selling anything on the Steam market. Oh, no. I bought something off the Steam market and accidentally reported you for scams. And so-and-so moderator is saying that they're going to have your account deleted if you don't respond with this information or whatever. It's like, dude, come on. I know there are people out there that are a bit gullible and will believe that kind of stuff. But it's a bit silly to think that a company that runs Valve would just delete accounts because you accuse them of scamming. I mean, there's no hard evidence there. But yeah, that was the most recent one that I got. In the past, I actually had my Steam account not hacked, but I had that like sort of, you know, where your account starts sending out spam links to everybody on your friends list. I had that happen to me on Steam because I had accidentally clicked on someone's thing. This was back before Discord was even a thing, so this was probably anywhere from 2015 or earlier. I thankfully didn't lose my account, but this is not what I need to look at. I need to look over here. I want to see what my dailies are. Go on an assignment one time, level up any light cone, take a photo. That's interesting. Clear a thing, complete one. Oh no, complete a stage in the simulated universe. Why is that worth only 200? Oh, the simulated universe has started over. Oh shit. Wait, why is my stuff not regenerated? What? Has it really not been enough time yet? Well, that's fucking sucky. Well, shit. Okay, I guess then I can go look at the simulated universe. I should have better characters now, in theory. Let me go check that out. Right, because it's a new week, so it's going to have started over. So I want to go check that out then. Herta. Hello. So here are our new stuff that we get, our new rewards. Yeah, I want these things, definitely. So, world one. Let's see. Yeah, I don't get the first time clearance, but I will still get other shit. Download initial characters. So it's suggested level 16 still, and I have level 30s. So I am putting you in here. Yeah, how about I do this? What I try this? If I lose, I'm gonna cry. But Himeko is like, she's great at multi-target damage, and I really don't need that, to be honest, right now. Although it says recommended types, and then why you recommend that? But I need, okay, we got physical and cryo against this guy, and pyro against that guy. Well, shit, should I get rid of... Because I know before we brought in the green dude to help us break that one. But I think Hook can handle that on her own. Okay. Let's just try it and see what happens. Fuck it. I wasn't expecting to sit and do this right now, but I am doing it right now. See, I want to get these, the ones we don't have, but I'm trying, fuck it, okay. I'm once again preparing for that final fight, even though we're, wait a minute, this is different. It changed? You can't change. Why is it new? I don't know how to feel about that. Well, we hurt. Wait, I get another one? Oh, because I defeated two groups of enemies. Okay. Why is it all follow-up attack shit? We get some loot in here. They're all frozen. I don't have to be so afraid of the boss fight anymore. But it's like that, though. When you get your ass kicked by something and then you go back to it in the future, you always have that remembrance of getting your ass kicked. Even if you're just... It's just like video games. Like old games that you got your ass kicked when you were a kid, and you come back as an adult thinking, oh my god, this level is the hardest thing in the planet, and then it turns out to not really be that bad because you just were shit at games when you were a kid. Okay, whatever. When a character deals damage on the enemy, there's a 2% base chance for every frozen... Yeah, okay, fuck it, I'll get a new one. Domain Elite. Alright, it's Mr. Big Guy again. Now, I don't have... What's this guy weak to? Is he weak to what I just hit him with? Yes. Okay, in that case, then... Take our first bit of damage. Ow. Oh, you're not gonna get to use that, my friend. Holy shit. Okay. Whoa! 3 stars. At the start of a battle, characters gain a special shield that absorb damage to equal to 1% of their bullshit. Anything that prolongs my death. Okay. Don't care about you. I'm assuming that even though the level layout is different, it's probably still the same It'll be, yeah, 4 out of 7, so it's going to be combat, and then you get a moment to recover, and then the boss fight. In theory. Yes, I know this is not technically my dailies, but screw you. Might as well play while I've got the opportunity to right now. Increase crit damage. Almost dead. It's all follow-up attack shit again. At least the enemies this time aren't giving me an issue, so... And before, my Sushang was not level 30. Nor did I have as many trace up levels. Oh shit, I don't know what Hook is. We didn't touch her traces, did I? Did I? I don't remember. Oh, it's a currents, right? This thing. Wait, what the hell? You encounter a doll whose body is 3 times as tall as its head. Doll vents extreme emotions on, made by Aha in their own likeness. They wish to be beaten up. The worse the beating is, the happier they will get, and the more gold coins they will reward you. Note, Aha is not involved in the quality control process. Hit it hard or pat it lightly? We'll hit it hard. One more? There is so much frustration in your life after all. Oh, tell me about it, dude. What the fuck? When it reaches that number, it will suddenly, it suddenly shifts to zero. This is an integer overflow. You gain nothing. Well, what the hell is that? That's not fair. I guess it's a chance thing, so I can push my luck type of a deal. Alright, this is it. This is the boss fight right here, so... Let's go ahead and get ourselves some upgrades. I'm definitely upgrading this. And I can upgrade... that. Okay. Here we go. Moment of truth. Lol. The other guy's frozen, and then he's not, and then he'll get to take his turn. No, he didn't. Oh my god. Okay. It's like a whole new game. Okay. Let's get started. Holy shit, okay, he took a lot of damage. Okay, I think we will be able to do this then.
That's
so cute.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, do your worst, asshole. How's it feel to get your ass... Oh my god, he barely did anything. Oh, fuck me, I don't even need to heal. Holy shit, what the hell? Oh, dude. It's not fair, man. So we got some crits. Ow. They're not being frozen. I guess I will heal a character. Now, Herta's like the lowest we got here. Okay, in fact, Herta's burning as well. I'm just gonna... I wish we had like a white mage so that I can get rid of the frozen effect so that it doesn't skip my character's turn. That would be a nice option. Ow. Well, Mr. Fire Dude over here is about to die. In fact, I might even kill him with this. Yes, okay. Unfortunately, Hook doesn't get to go, so I can't break that guy's thing. Dude, if he freezes Hook again... Okay, throws Herta this time. Alright, I'm gonna do... Shit, I can't do a big brain here. Dude, I wish it was that fucking easy. How many points is it worth? Because we basically finished all of the points because I kept losing. It's 800 points for beating it. Okay. Well, that's some rewards. I only have to do it a couple more times if I wanted to finish all these, but I've got the whole week to work on that. And Herta's store sells, yeah, 5-star stuff for 8 of those things. Well, that's simulated universe for the week. That's one there. Okay, so... If I did... Oh, wait. Take one photo. Well, shit, okay, I can... Yeah, okay, I can skip. I can do an assignment, take a photo, and clear one of those golden things. That count, or do I have to save it? No, that counted. Okay. Sehr gut. Go on assignment. How have I not... Oh no, are the assignments not refreshed yet either? And then a friend request. Dude. Korean. No bio. Okay. I don't have... Well, dude, I don't have the patience to wait for that. So, what were the other ones? The daily mission. Oh, I could level this up. I could level up a light cone, I guess. Unfortunately, can't do too much of this. I'll just do 6 for right now. It'll end up playing itself once we get into the rhythm.
Hey.
And if I play long enough today, we can just come back and use the rest of our power later before I finish. I don't remember if there's anything else I need to do today, honestly. I have a long week or two coming up ahead of me, so I'm not really looking forward to that. Follow-up Breaker 2. Happy they let you grind at those achievements and these challenges, though. That's nice. Okay. That's enough of that for right now. Actually, fuck it. I'll just use the rest of it. Well, I'll wait until I have 60 more power, because I know I can do it 3 times, but... fights we had yesterday. Or whenever the hell I played last. Okay, so I need 17 more power and then I can do it again. Okay. That's one of those. So level up a light cone. Fuck it, I'll do that. Who's got a light cone here that I like to level? It only said level it, so I'm assuming just level it up once, right? In theory. Level. Yes, okay. Awesome. More XP for me. And we've got a daily thing. All right, well, I guess I can continue the story stuff now, because we did our daily stuff. I didn't use all of my power yet, but I should be still playing once the power is regenerated far enough to use 60 of it again. Defeat 240 enemies with follow-up attacks. Very nice. Okay. Turn the air conditioner off for right now. Hopefully it's not just deathly hot right now, but it is still early morning. Well, I say early morning, it's 11 in the morning. but it stormed last night, so maybe the temperature will drop for a little while. Possibly. Maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? What the hell am I doing here? Map. Okay. Robot settlement. Alright, let me go in... Wait, what? Oh, I like that it put me here, and my waypoint is back there. Actually, can I interact with this? Oh, not yet, okay. So I couldn't do that even if I wanted to. But I see... Oh, dude, I see it. I see a chest over there. That would be really nice to have that. Okay, I don't know what the hell I'm doing that for. Dude! See that little shit run away? Get into my collection, damn it. Oh, now I'm authorized to use it, I guess. We had to witness a fucking lolly go running off around the corner to be authorized to use the lever. I didn't need to use that. I am obviously going the opposite direction, and this is where the game will be like, no! Was that thunder? Or was that a truck? Did you guys hear that? Hello? Huh. Okay, we got a broken robot. Don't really need that at the moment. There's actually more there. Oh, shit. Okay. Hold on. Damn it. Wish there was a better hotkey for this. Maybe there is a hotkey, and I just need to look up what it is. I'm going to take out Herta, and I'm going to bring Green Dude in just so that he can break those guys' weakness, because I'm not using any other characters that they're weak to. Yeah, come here. Come on. Borked. Oh, this might work. Broken. So Dan's not gonna really do much damage on his own, unfortunately, but he can break their bars, which is mainly what I want him to do. Boobs. 過ぎ去ったことは重要ではない。Well, why was it what? It was connected to that thing. I was wondering what the hell, but it was just sleeping, I guess. Yeah, okay. I thought the physical one is going to be the one of these guys. I mean, that's going to be easy to take down with Su Shang, so I'll just target. These things are annoying. Because of that barrier. So if I can get rid of one of those, that'd be great. He's hurting. In fact, he might even die. Yes, he's dead. Very nice. One barrier. Damage and get rid of his barrier. Now he gets to use a barrier. Shit. It does suck because in the end, I guess what I would really want to do is have one character of each. Okay, I'm turning that air conditioner back on while we're just exploring. Should have one character of each element leveled up. And I don't have a wind character yet. Aside from Dan, I mean. But if we do our pulls coming up, maybe I'll get a new character. Who knows? I don't think there's many other greenies. Now, who's protecting this? Level 29 patrol machine. That thing is level 29. Yes, I could use it against him, but I'm actually going to use it against the other one. He's deed! Dan is really squishy. He's probably going to die in like a hit. I really don't need those barrier guys standing up again. Alright, dead everyone, I guess. Okay, was that what's protecting the chest? Because they were level 29. No, the chest is still locked. Are they all just level 29? I don't like the look of this guy over here. Oh, it's a puzzle. Complete the Magflow Link puzzle to unlock the treasure. This thing, I guess. What? It's one of these? Well, what? But why? Whoops. But why? I don't want to do one of these. Actually, I do. These are kind of fun. Puzzles were my thing in Genshin. When they were like little mini games, I liked them a lot. So I quite enjoy that. Okay. And I guess these guys, you can't repair them. Just fight them. It's Sag. Oh, here we go. What is that? That's a new enemy. Where the hell's Riku? She can use steel to break any Machina with a single hit. Okay, unfortunately, there's a lot of shit here. Alright, they're gonna get some of their shit off. It's sucky, but. I could heal, but I'm actually going to. Well, actually, I will heal. Because Himeka will go, and she will use this to knock those two barriers out while also killing the guy in the middle. And then they get to take damage from his explosion. Bam! Look at that. Now the other guy's back to be an asshole. None of these are going to be really that useful unless I break more of them. So honestly, I should focus down just one at a time until it's broken. Damn it. That's balls, man. I was hoping he'd let me use that. I might still get to kill two of them, but the middle one's going to live. Yeah. Oh no, the other one lived too. Fucking ass cheek. What the hell? She's almost dead? What? I guess they're all level 29 then, just willy-nilly. What the hell? Okay. Now what about Mr. fucking Big and Hangry over here? Level 32? Cryo? Do I really want to get rid of Himeko? He's not weak to Pyro at all. What's his group? Oh, these guys. Yeah, he's weak to Cryo and other shit. So hell, even the green wouldn't help me here. Okay, in that case then, I'll try this. This might get our asses kicked. This one's obviously protecting stuff. I'm gonna bring Hook in. I'm gonna get rid of Himeko and replace with Herta. Okay. Well, let's see. That little guy, I don't care about him. I want this big guy. We need to get rid of him. Oh, he's gonna be. Yeah, it's up to Herta here. Oh, my God. hell, that heal is shit. Always come prepared. I don't know what I'd do differently. Maybe we should get rid of the little guy then, too. Because otherwise he's going to start doing pick damage on us. Who comes next? Herta? That's fine. How is he alive? Oh, never mind. Okay. Shit, he resists. He resists. I'm guessing that means he resists fire. What the hell, dude? Okay. Do that. I'm just gonna have to whittle him down. I need him to target someone else. I don't know what he's doing. Mania. What does mania mean? Increase attack by 20% in speed. Well, that's bullshit, okay? Dancing cinders. Ow. Oh, of course, he doesn't just hit everybody once, he hits everybody twice. I like that the most difficult things we've fought so far are all multi-target enemies. I need to break his bullshit, and I need to get... It's gonna take more hits. I don't know if this will break it. No, it won't. Shit. It'll get it close. But... Oh god. Okay, she's not dead. Thought she was dead. I cannot lose the character. That's the only one that I can rely on to hurt this thing. Yeah, that's fine. Never mind. Fine, whatever. I'm leaving. I hate these fucking enemies and they're hit everybody shit. I thought maybe we could do it since I've got level 30s. But unless I have more cryo to use. Why'd it put me back here? I guess it put me at the fast travel point. I mean, I could try. I mean, but I don't want to level these characters. No. There's no point in bringing her back in. Natasha sucks. I need her to be a much more effective healer. Her healing output is shit as tits. I mean, her traces maybe improve some of that? Well, it increases her max HP, and I'm assuming her healing is based off of her HP, right? Restores a single ally for 7% of, her max HP. Plus 70. Okay. So I want to raise her HP then. Ugh. Dude, I gotta pee too. Well, let me go pee first. And apparently I have an achievement. A character has 5 or more buffs in the beginning of a turn. Okay. I suppose that's something up my ass. Okay, I suppose that's nice to have. So do I want to try fighting that thing, or do I want to go off in the other direction now and just try to continue the quest until I can at some point maybe get far enough to be able to raise my equilibriums so that I can actually get some other upgrades? I mean, what is it? It's just that. That's it. That dead end. Formidable foe.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I can't head straight because there's a barrier in the way. Still gonna try to explore the rest of this area though. Oh no, what is this? Oh, I'm not even gonna fucking bother. If it's a formidable foe. Oh, I didn't bring Green Dude back. Shit. Damn. Well, he's weak to fire and ice. I mean, I have fire characters. Okay, but then he's got these stupid things. I mean, if I'm able to fight it and whittle it down with more than just two characters, or more than just one character, I mean, maybe. Can I take my characters any higher? No, I can't even ascend above 30. Like, I just cannot go higher, even if I wanted to. Because I need equilibrium. Well, I can try to fight it and just see what happens. But I'm gonna switch out. I'm gonna keep Hook. Well, do we want Hook and Herta? No. Bring you in here. Okay, I mean, it's only one thing that we can do, and that's try. Effect resistance. Well, dude, why does he get through? Why does he resist? Oh, right, he's the one that's got these bonus things. What's your life? Should have just used my other thing, but I was hoping that would kill him, but it did not. Okay. Well, fortunately, those little guys on the edges are going to be problematic. Wait, why is he on fire? What caught him on fire?
ありがとう。
That's actually minorly annoying because I wanted to use her to attack the other things.
Okay, yeah.
Well, I guess it's you then that I'm attacking. Burn. I think these things don't whittle us down too far. Okay, that hurt a lot. Fuck. Oh no, I don't have... Oh shit. Well, now I'm fucked. I don't have... This thing's gonna explode now. What I was gonna... I was gonna use Sushang to try to kill those, but... I screwed myself because now I don't have any... I don't have any power. Yeah, it would do damage to fucking everyone, wouldn't it? Okay. Well, now I don't have Hook, which was my main damage dealer against this thing, so... Well, I can still try to hit this thing. Serious punch. Alright, we got rid of one of the little guys, at least. Still can't move my target. Okay, he's taking some damage. Now he's back to full strength. Now, what do I do here? Shit. Okay, she's not taunted anymore, so I'm gonna see if I can fucking get rid of this thing. No. Oh, for Christ's sake. That's getting mighty annoying that every enemy just has an attack that rapes your whole fucking party. Oh, and now I've lost my healer, so there's nothing, there's no fucking way I'm gonna be able to do that. Fine, whatever, I'll just wait until I can level my characters up even higher. Ugh, please. Oh, she's what? She's fucking around with the giant, frickin' whatever the hell that thing is. No, hold on. I'm getting my green dude out here. Yeah, fuck it. I'll leave her in there. Wait, I saw something I could grab on the crate. Doke, 騒ぎを起こしたくはない。
正式拒絶。1年の学び。同点剣剣。超無一角。逃がさないわ。これなら遠慮不要だね。眠るといいわ。戦闘は成功なデザインなの。もちろん誰でも構わないわ。
Okay, we got rid of those two things.
すぎ去ったことは重要ではない。
Boom! Do damage to something that doesn't have any health left. Okay. That's it for that. Wait, I didn't grab the thing that was on the crate. Okay. Oh, fuck's sake, dude. Dude! Okay. Now, I do not want some bullshit here. So, I am going to bring Hook back in. I don't want it to be like they start a fucking scripted fight or something and it uses the party. Because the wishes didn't give me you.
この設備を修理しているのか、クララ。問題があったようだな。うう、I can help.
お兄さん、どうしてわかるんですか？この 2つの配管部品の大きさや摩耗具合が機器本体と明らかに違う。今しがた交換したのだろう。破損した部品を交換したのに、いつものように端末が再起動しないんじゃないか。
はい。クララはいろんなものを修理してきましたが、ここまで複雑な装置は初めてです。スバローグは手伝ってくれないの？スバローグに知られたくないの？二人のルローシャのおじさんがうっかり壊してしまったんです。スバローグが知ったら二人が怒られてしまいます。
So just be a dick to everyone.
かもしれない。配線を交換したものの、ベアリングがずれていたのが原因のようだ。みつき、手伝ってくれないか。一緒にこれを直そう。また修理するの？もうコツは掴んだから任せて。
I'm assuming it's just another one of those puzzles. Hey, I repaired the other one. What do I get for that? I guess I got the treasure chest. Nope. Okay.
これで集落のエネルギー問題は解決したな。はい。外回りのみんなが光と熱源を失わずに済みます。あ。クララもわかっています。みんな航空でたくさんの人を助けて
危険なのに街で物資を探した。すごくいい人たちだって。他にできることがあったら、クララ頑張るから。このことだけは。どうやって説得したらいいんだろう。現状は。 うちらが来たこと、それからこの星の最悪を解決する方法があるって点かな。いいや。クララは観察が得意なんだよね。うちら3人が仮想部の人に見える？え？装いだけなら確かに他の人と違いますけど。そうでしょ？うちらはこの世界の人じゃないから、スバローグの計算には含まれない。もし 彼の計算が仮想部の人の力しか計算していないのなら、その結果はもう今は通用しないの。スバローグはいつから計算を始めたんだ、クララ。すごく前に仮想部が封鎖されたばかりの時からです。シルバーメインが一人地下に来たことで状況が変わったわけだけど、この出来事はスバローグの計算に入ってる？それに。
Don't treat me like a child! I'm just a child! Actually, I don't know how old she is, but she's small. This is probably one of those Genshin games where it only just alludes to the character's actual age in the lore, but it doesn't actually tell you the specific age. But you are a child. Isn't that literally what I just said? Okay.
美月たちは嘘をついてない、クララ。私は彼女たちを信じる。フローニャお姉さんも。あなたの気持ちは理解できる、クララ。仮想部を良くしたいけど、誰かが傷つくのは望まない。そうよね。私も疑問はある。でも直感が、美月、炭鉱、それから彼女。この 3人は、 この世界の転換点だと告げているの。この人たちをスバローグに合わせて、それでも計算結果が一緒か確かめよう。あなたにとっても、彼にとっても、損はないでしょ。Come
on.
わかった。
Dude, her... I don't mean to be awkward, but Clara's right nipple is almost about to come out of her clothing. Like, there's nothing. She's not wearing anything in there.
Clara が大人になっても変えられないかもしれない。その間にみんな病気になって家を失って、 この前のコークみたいに、ずっと争いが続いてしまう。クララはそうなってほしくありません。皆さんがスバローグを説得する自信があるなら、クララも勇気を出します。皆さん、クララについてきてください。Let
me unlock my equilibrium.
さっきの話、すごく良かったわよ。
Actually, hold on. This fucking video is up to like an hour already.